Now this is authority. Hold on now. I like that flip turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, where I spent most of my days. Chillin' out, maxin', relaxin', all cool, and all shootin' some b-ball, pop out of the school, bitch, and a couple of guys, who were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared, said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle from Bel Air. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a pistol, and she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on the bed, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? Might be alright. I went for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate was fresh and it dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it. Yo, home to Bel Air! Up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabin, yo, home, see you later! Look at my kingdom, I was finally there to fill my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.